We're near the city of Yogyakarta, and I'm back with the KFC team, and they just got back. A bunch of them just got back from the town of Siak in Sumatra, and did very well in an international race while I was relaxing at Gili Island. But now we're in Jokcha, and I'm going to ride with them for the next couple days, and hopefully I can keep up. Let's see.
Good luck. Good luck.
Oh, thank you, Fabian. I think I need it.
Me too. I need this
one. It's only flat, right? Flat, yeah.
Whenever you sit down, it's always flat.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Hills, I love hills. The best hill is the downhill.
Downhill.
Yeah.
I like it.
This road might look flat, but in fact, it's about a 4 or 5% grade, non-stop all the way. And it didn't take long for the guys to pull away from me. I'd fallen far behind the main group and had been riding for several miles by myself before the pace car that was following me finally pulled up to find out what was going on.
Good. Good
feel? Feel, I'm fine.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just slow.
Just slow, okay.
Just plan, plan.
Plan, plan, yeah.
I convinced my guides that I was all right and was able to continue, but the hills kept coming and I was in search of a downhill that just didn't seem to be coming. Too many hills. Yeah, I'm okay, but just I thought after that hit big hill, it would go downhill, but it kept going up. Is there any downhill?
Going up, yeah.
Up here it goes down?
No, up, 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 up.
This one? Keep going up, up, up?
Yeah. Up, 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 up. 45. Until finish.
Until finish?
Yeah. Up, up, up. Like this. Up, up, up.
But how far? 5 or 6.
Yeah, more or less.
Okay, I'll try. Try again. Only 5 more kilometers of constant uphill. I guess I could do that. Luckily, after about 10 minutes, the other guys were coming down the hill and I was able to join them. Finally! Finally, downhill, my God! I was sure happy to be riding downhill for a change. Nobody told me we were going to be riding up a mountain. On the way back, it was 45 minutes of riding your brakes to control your speed. We rode through rain and wind and ended up back at the start in total darkness.
Main beda sendiri. Udah komplit.
So this morning they're gonna have another big hill, and so I don't slow them down. I'm gonna ride in the car for the first bit and then join them on the downhill and the flats, and so it still will be a nice ride. I just won't climb. I won't climb this morning because I don't want to slow them down. They have a race next week in Malaysia, and I don't want to hinder their training. So still should be a great ride and a beautiful day. Just there, baby. Push, push, push.
In the butt.
There we go. So they've done most of the hills, and now they're going to finally let me join them. So hopefully I can keep up. Let's see. I started out the ride pretty well, but after a couple of big rolling hills, it didn't take long for all the guys to pass me up and leave me behind. Thankfully, one of the riders named Ewan hung back and rode with me to make sure I didn't get lost along the way. Well, it's fun for a minute. Thank you. Finish. Oh, thank you, Yuan.
Yeah. Nice running, yeah?
Yeah. Nice ones. What? Give me what I'm in LA. The slowest rider award.
The high spirit rider.
High spirit? Okay. Thanks to Yuan today. Keep my spirits up. So the finish is at the beach. The part that I rode was only about 16, 17 miles. They did about 77 kilos. I forgot how far that is.
45 miles.
20, huh?
45.
45, they did 45 miles. Up a big hill, through the town, and then up a big hill. And then the part I was on was lots of rolling hills. Some parts very steep. Of course, I couldn't hang with the group. But Yuan, one of the team members, hung there with me and made sure I made it to the finish. Kind of a short ride, but tough, good challenge. And I've had an ultralife day, and I hope you do too. Last day in Jogja, ready to have a ride. We're gonna go to the Borobudur temple, which will be a lot of fun. And after that, I think we're gonna climb a mountain. We'll see how far I get. Last ride in Jogja, last ride in Indonesia, because Saturday we go home. It's been a wonderful time. Everybody's been so friendly and helpful, and I really hope to come back. Thank you, Fabian, for having us. And,
thank you for joining.
Wonderful team. These guys are great.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Of course, it was my intention to stay with the group, but unfortunately, that didn't happen. I'm riding with racers that are 18 to 30 years old. They ride every day and win competitions. My short preparation for this trip just wasn't enough to allow me to keep up. Good ride.
Saya makan banana.
I'm too slow.
Hello.
Hello.
Good.
Pisang enak.
Pisang enak.
Yeah. Pisang. Coconut. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Gumi. The bully and the monyet.
Tapi siapa aja ada di bully ada monyet.
Finished our last ride in Jogja. Today I woke up sick with a fever, but I didn't want to tell anybody because they probably would have said don't ride, but I wanted to ride. So I did two sections. I did an 8 mile section and about a 14 mile section. So 22, almost 23 miles. Avoided a lot of the hills because any hill, my legs were just burning today. The whole Jogja experience was a bonus. It hadn't been planned, but we had a few days extra, and instead of spending them in Jakarta, the big city, we joined the KFC team at their home base here in Jogja, and it's been a great experience. Exhausting, but great. Thanks for everybody helping, pushing me up hills, and being very supportive in many ways. I've had an ultra lifetime here in Yogyakarta, and I hope you have an ultra life too.
My name is Parno, this is the team captain, KFC Bike Team.
Okay, Mr. Mac, my name is Maruli. I am 26 years old. Okay, I'm in KFC Bike Team. Destroyer. Okay, thank you. Okay, I am Imam. I'm destroyer in KFC Bike Team. Thank you.
I'm Iwan Setiawan in KFC Bike Team. I'm sprinter. Thank you.
My name is Lama Juanga. In KFC Bike Team Indonesia is destroyer.
Is Abdul Ghani is in sprinter KFC Indonesia.
His name Asep Suryaman is official KFC Bike Team Indonesia.
My name is Aryo. Is KFC Bike Team KFC Bike Team Touring.
My name is Apri dari KFC Indonesia Tim Touring.
Nama saya Yuska Topan Pradana. Saya Tim Touring KFC sebagai sprinternya Tim Touring KFC. Terima kasih.
Hello, Mr. May. Morning. My name is Rudy Trumbo. We in official KFC Pack Team.
Apa nih ini ceritanya apa nih? Oh, namanya Samidi. Sebagai forerunner and official KFC Bike Team.
Hello, my name is David and I'm the boss and also the owner of KFC Bike Team.